My name is Carson Croy. I'm a senior and I play lacrosse. This offseason I've been working really hard in rehab, trying to get back from injury. And also the team's been working really hard in the weight room during the week and also conditioning on the weekend. We've also been doing indoor stuff, trying to work on our stick skills. Some of my personal goals for this upcoming season are to, first of all, break the all-time Mason points record and also break the assist record. I also want to be a leader on the field this year to help out the younger guys. My team goals for this upcoming season are to make it farther in the playoffs this year. We haven't been to the Final Four in a really long time, and so a big goal of mine for the team is just to make it back to the Final Four and win the region. Someone that I see stepping up this year is our faceoff guy, Thomas Garvin. He's gonna have a huge role this year in trying to get our team possession, but overall we lost a lot of seniors last year, so we're gonna need a lot of guys to step up this year. If I could be one animal, I would wanna be a kangaroo because they can jump really high and they're really good boxers.